I need mana. Too many empty graves.
Thank you. join my army of the dead.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Yes?
carry anymore.
Greetings. I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal. Hello.
Good evening. It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
Put that to good use.
Greetings.
I sense many spirits around the stars.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
Anymore. can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
I can't use that.
I am overburdened.
Ah!
can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Put that to good use.
carry anymore. This tree shines with inner spirits.
Very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
I'll put that to good use.
Good morning.
All that's left of proud Tristram are ghosts and ashes.
Good use. Deckard Cain, if you value your life, leave here immediately.
You have risked your life. Good day. You have risked your life to rescue Cain. For that we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately. There is no more I can tell you about that ancient tower. I often dream of the day we reclaim our own. The sightless eye sees through the mist of time a great glory ahead. But how far ahead, the eye cannot discern.
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost. Greetings. Quickly in and quickly out is all the advice I can give you.